Hi.
I'm Vinay from Anit's Warriors in Visakhapatnam, and I'm here to express my ideology about entrepreneur that I have. I have a thinking of so many poor people has lack of food, because they were many maximum members in our India are in fasting in all the days. So many people in some areas we will see, and I have a doubt that so many restaurants will waste the food. Restaurants the waste of the food is more. And I have an ideology that that wasted food can transform to the slum area by keeping a man means from going to slum area and ask about the problem, about the food problem, and by selecting one person who is just aware, having aware of the world, and bringing that one, and we have the contact with restaurant, and by concluding that by restaurant wasted foods can be transferred to that slum areas through that person. Means not using the students, means the slum people, the hector, we can collect one person and we can link him to the restaurants by us, through us.